chunks a day, and you never have to be afflicted with women ever again.
I guess we just wait and see.
Oh my God, look at this mess.
Just in case.
Okay.
Pro Heat 2X Revolution Pet Pro has amazing features to help you remove stains, pet hair, and dirt from just about anywhere. It's the best deep cleaning system for pet messes.
Daniel's wish is that Dad didn't work so far away.
We gotta figure out where we're gonna put our tree.
Did more than just wish. Upload your resume on Indeed.
Recording what's going on my computer. I don't know if it's going to come back.
If only it were this easy.
Hey,
just fine. Now, come on. Come on to Daddy. You need to be a kid. Come on. Good boys. Come on. Come on. Come to Daddy. Come. That's it. Come on. Come on.
Solutions, you need IT orchestration by CDW.
Fansville by Dr. Pepper.
That's a tank van. Really, what's happening?
Dr. Pepper, the official drink of Fansville.
Football is brought to you by Maui Jim. The view is better from here. And by Unify, the makers of Reprieve, the founding partner of Astro Team Green.
And what are you going to do with that video that you're doing? Number three, I'm going to smash them all together. Because this is completely unacceptable. And it's only their game that's doing it. It's legit only their thing doing it.
So Jake Bailey,
okay, so what are you going to do with the video?
I don't know yet.
And this is what we're talking about, the Andrew Luck Reading Corner. He's got his, basically like his little storage area there. Soul of an Octopus.
The Martian, fantastic book.
Zen and the Art of Archery. But of course, Andrew has his reading club. That's not new.
But, I love to say is I hope this stuff
there's
works.
There's a bench right there. If you want to come up and read an Andrew Luck book, you certainly could do that.
I wanted to, but we were busy talking to Coach Shaw.
There goes him again. Bye, Minion.
All right, so what can Oregon State get going here?
Let's see here.
Against a four-man rush, Jake Luton uncorks it.
Jeez, they got 13, a touchdown and a field goal? All while I was in the shower?
Of the game, and we know that
apparently
Luton came back in that second half against Colorado. They really rekindled.
It was tied 7-7.
It was 13-7 last time I checked. But they missed their extra point.
So they got two touchdowns.
I'm confused.
They got two touchdowns, but they missed their point on one of them. I was thinking, for some reason, I was thinking, I wasn't adding the scores right. We still have to put the bins out to the curb.
Mm-hmm.
But that can be done in the dark. Ouch. As long as it gets done.
Yeah.
And it is after 5 o'clock already.
But this right here is outrageous. And there's nothing inside my CD drive. Oh, we stopped? Awesome.